turn it down a little bit, Cherry.
I wasn't ready for that.
Oh, he's funny.
Mommy?
Ready?
Ready, set the letter.
Okay, hold on, Boo, hold on.
Ready?
Ready?
Are you gonna sing to Christmas music?
Ready, Jimmy.
Told you it's pure Ready? Entertainment, isn't it? Dad's the one that turned the light on.
Turn that light on, Dad.
Uh-uh.
A clip of him light.
Oh, really? No, he didn't show it to me.
You have to wait.
Wait for what?
What Come on, for, crank baby? It up. Let's hear it.
It has to be ready. Open too.
What's your?
Right.
Hey. Yeah.
watching her wipe it off.
He gets spit all over it. He knows when it's unwiped because he can taste his own spit. Video stage, you two after two, Daddy.
Jingle bells, jingle all the way.
Yeah. What about Papa?
Hey. Get back!
Ho, ho, ho.
What about Uncle Dave?
I don't think the microphone will reach that far.
What about Uncle Dave?
Watch your karaoke machine. Watch karaoke machine.
Jonathan!
At least I warned you.
Jonathan, that's all the cord.
Jonathan, you can't go no farther.
Dave,
come back in here.
Come back.
We were going to have to scoot further, yeah, closer, you know that.
He knows who Dave is there.
Hey.
Say, Dave, time. Where are you?
Huh?
Check me out.
Sitting down.
Wow, I knew we could do it if we tried.
What?
Huh?
Thank you, Boo. Did you give him to Summer?
Yay. You rocked the house, Cherry.
Yeah.
Leon, it's your turn.
My slippers. Uh-huh. Are you and Cherry together?
Can I do it again?
You do it up there on main, or up at the karaoke thing all the time.
If you'll sing, I will.
Oh, but this is
I'm going to take the baby home.
I know, I'm talking about the two girls.
Oh.
And if they pass out here, I'll call you. If they don't, I'll bring them down. Whatever you want to do.
We can always ask them what they want
to
do, huh?
Well, I guess we could. Shit, damn, they do have an opinion.
Leon's got to let Tanya her
over
the music.
She likes it that way.
I love you.
I love you, too.
Do they look like they're related?
What's that?
Do they look like they're related?
Hey, tell Leona get some buzz going on. She'll be doing the same.
She's kind of developing some rhythm, thank God.
I know, that's what I was saying.
Yeah, at least one of his little family got some. Oh, Jonathan's going upstairs with Papa.
Jonathan! Come here! You know it's only a matter of time before he flips his head open, right? It's gonna happen.
Should be more active.
Jonathan, though.
But Eric can say Jonathan.
Yes, Eric can come over and play too.
Wipe it off.
Erica, you can
now you're just supposed to spin into it too, Josh.
I told her we'd play with Lysol it before tonight.
And if you got one of them airstrokes, you know that you do for your VCR thing. You have any of those can here?
Oh, yeah, I do.
Just spray it with that. That way it blows out all the spit.
Right, but a Lysol would kill any germs.
Oh, yeah. Where are you going now, Sue? Can I go with you?
Wait a minute. We're going to go.
So you're taking them all, you're leaving us the girls.
Can I? No.
I don't know, I got to find it. Is that good?
Yeah.
Look at that sticky face. Mmm, say, mmm, syrup. Bubba, say yummy syrup. Is that good? You're cutting it? Good job.
You want help before you stab yourself in the fingers? You want help?
Dad.
Help?
As he picks it up and just eats it anyway. Do you need a napkin?
Wet wipe. A moist towelette. Butter, syrup, all mixed together. Shut up, bud.
Hi. Hi, Mama.
And there's my daughter with her peacock hair.
Oh, cool.
Come on, let's see it. This is my daughter cutting her own hair. Isn't she cute? Come on, let us see. Let us see your stylish moves. Come on, move your hands. Oh, it actually blended in kind of well. Oh, you can't see it as well after you did that. Very nice. Hi, you.
I love you, Lulu.
And there's our little dog.
Lucy. Hi, Miss Lucy.
Don't get down. Get down.
Hi, Lulu.
Don't even think about it.
Hi.
Hi.
Hi, Bubba. Say bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Say bye, Mommy.